Unfortunately, Mark didn't have a smile on his face today. He just didn't look very happy. But you know who was happy? Me.